two kids, top three all within half a second right here. 3.788, faster on the track is Mr. Barber. He just slots a bit of a lead after that last lap. It's Barber, a Whitetail now. Barber gets over at Seminole. Whitetail and Barber going back and forth, lap after lap. Jacober right there as well. Just got that piece of lap machine working pretty good here.
Four flat right there, not good enough to go into the top four.